Told him to. Goodwill. We could have kept him alive. I feel like a dick. Oh well.
Maybe Rebecca! So. Our baby deserves to be raised in a place of safety.
I love this game. Telltale does such a good job with these games, I'm telling you. It's pretty good. Apparently this is based on a comic book.
We're going home. As
but
a family.
I've never seen this, but you know, I like the first one. This one's pretty good too. This one's a lot more dark though. The other one we had some good moments. This one's a lot of getting worse for Clem, but maybe there's a moral, like she's gonna learn more, because right now it seems like she's trying to teach Sarah, but we'll see. Let's keep it going, keep the vibes going. I do like this game. I like the whole way it is. Love games making choices. Very, very good dynamic in a video game. But let's get back to what we're doing, staring at trees. Oh, it's a butterfly. Hello, butterfly. Touch the butterfly. God damn it,
you about done over there?
Quit yelling.
Yeah, one second. Thanks for coming with me. It's scary out here. I know they made you. It's still nice that you came.
We're friends.
We're friends. Friends look out for one another.
That's right.
We are, aren't we? Well, if you need to pee, let me know. I'll keep lookout for you, too.
Okay, cool.
Okay.
Yeah. I have to pee. So. This is a good
Everything
game.
Everything come
really
out all right, girls?
Outstanding.
Troy, get him tied up.
Get him tied up. Tie me up.
Well, we're on our way. Probably 30 minutes out.
Oh, Lord.
Make sure everyone's prepped. Emotions might be running high. Carver out.
Emotions?
If I find out you've been wasting fuel to keep that fucking heater going, I'll make you walk back.
Nope. Froze my ass off. Just like you told me to.
Jesus.
It ain't polite to listen to other folks' conversations.
Shut up. Oh, I can be a
dick. Has anyone ever taught you that? Where's your manners?
I used to have a walkie-talkie like that.
Oh, really? And what happened to it? Because you can't have this one.
I used it to talk to my parents.
Is that why you're looking at this one? If you want to call mommy and daddy?
No, you fuck.
I don't need it anymore. My parents are dead.
Everybody's parents are dead. And that don't make you special.
Yeah, your arm's fucked up.
My dad's alive.
And we're all grateful for that.
Oh,
get
God.
The girls in back with the rest of them.
This guy's a dick.
We got a bit of a drive ahead of us.
Telltale Games presents. You thought I would miss that, didn't you? Where is it? In association with Skybound Entertainment. Both of you did a fabulous job on this game.
Are you guys okay?
No,
what the hell
not.
Did he do to you? Hey, did he hurt you?
No, that's
hey,
just a bad
thing. Hey!
Yep. Really? Locked us in a freaking truck. We're not moving products. The Walking Dead. God damn it, I forgot. Episode 3 in Harm's Way. I was waiting for this for a while. I wanted to play both of them for so long, and I finally got to, so I'm so happy. Played the first one, it was very good. Very emotional. This one's getting there, but this one's a lot more of a downer. Come on. Pipe train. Is everyone gonna be real quiet? Damn, Carlos is fucked up. Lead cinematic director, Scott Hamrock. I think that's what that said. I don't even know how to say that. Alright, well. Randy Tudor. OC. Alright, I'm done. Come on, can we talk? This is getting really awkward. Can he say something?
All right, we gotta do something. Come on. Anyone got anything sharp? Anything?
Yeah, anything?
We need to get these bindings off. Hey, Clem, help me find something to get these off. Anything sharp that could cut these.
And what good is that gonna do?
The hell is wrong with you people? We gotta get out of here.
Like what?
What do you mean, like what? Something sharp. Anything that can help.
Okay.
A fucking... I don't know. Anything.
A fucking I don't know? What is an I don't know?
We're in a fucking precarious position here. We gotta do something about that.
Settle down, Kenny.
Yes.
They took everything. We have to keep a level head.
He's right. You don't know Bill like we do.
Bill?
This whole time it's Carver. I see what it is. Y'all are just getting a ride home, aren't you? That's what's going on here.
Oh, God.
Say that again. I'd stay out of this, boy.
Oh,
Mister,
God.
I ain't a boy. No, right. You're a man.
Oh, God.
You don't understand. He's different. It's worse.
Oh, God.
The fuck are you talking about?
He wants to punish us.
What do you mean, worse?
He's a fucking psychopath now.
God.
You have no idea what you're dealing with.
What is he?
He gave me a pretty good goddamn idea back at the lodge.
Yeah,
and I don't intend to sit around here and let that happen to the rest of us.
Right. Oh, God.
I'm trying to help.
I'm sure Walter really appreciated
your
help.
Oh, God.
Like you helped Alvin.
Really?
That's not fair. You're blaming him for the actions of a madman.
I am pointing out that regardless of intent, there are consequences to rash actions. Something that he seems to be misreading as capitulation.
I don't know what the fuck you're saying, but I know it's bullshit.
Oh,
we
God.
Have to do something.
Kenny, you can't reason with him.
Oh, shit. Jackpot.
Sit down. You're going to get us all killed.
Oh, God.
Y'all don't know what you're talking about. We get cooped up in some kennel like a bunch of fucking dogs. It's over.
Sorry, I'm not talking a lot. Listen.
Yeah? Well, I've been in this situation before. You ever been a prisoner?
Kenny's right. We have to do something. We can't just sit here.
How is it the kid's the only one that sees what's going on here?
Clem, the adults are talking.
Is that what this is?
Oh, God.
All right.
It's true, though. They don't treat her right for all of
this. Carver will be on the other side of that door with 10 people.
Right decisions that she makes.
There, baby. It's okay. Everything's gonna be fine.
This girl keeps saving her ass and they still don't want to listen to
her. Luke is the only hope we have.
If he was gonna do something, he'd have done it by now.
Who knows what he's dealing with? Anything can happen out there.
I'll tell you what happened. He abandoned us.
You don't know that.
I know he ain't here.
He may not be around, but he wouldn't just leave us behind.
That guy's a flake. I could tell the second I set eyes on him.
Luke will help us.
Oh, yeah? When? After that crazy fuck's killed us all?
No. Stop it.
Hey, look. Clem.
Oh, damn.
We're close.
Okay, let's do this.
They have guns. What exactly do you expect
to
do?
Yeah, I don't know how he's
gonna punch the first son of a bitch I see. Then I'm gonna take his gun and use it to shoot the next son of a bitch I see.
Oh, God.
Just sit down.
Shut up, Doc. This ain't your call.
Have you ever seen son
hey,
of a bitch
just,
on,
if something happens,
subtitles?
Just help out, okay?
Yeah.
Don't, you know, get yourself hurt or nothing, but any help would be good.
Okay.
Hey, Clem, look at me. You trust me, right?
Yeah.
I'll do what I can.
All right. It's okay to be a little scared, but we gotta do this.
Why do we gotta do this?
All right. Everybody ready?
Kenny! Kenny, are you okay?
He's
Is
down.
He okay?
I think so.
Oh, what hit me?
The door,
it's probably
you dick.
For the best.
Oh, God. It didn't work out, did it? All that talk.
It's what we gotta...
He's down. Did it. Fresh fish. Oh, God. Arrival at your new home. Great. Our new home that we got forcibly sent to. This is going to be great. Carver's an asshole, and he's enslaving people, too. This is great. Oh, my God. This is great. From the preview for this.
Ain't working for shit.
Preview
All
for
right.
the last
Open
light.
At him.
Oh, sorry. It looks like there's like a big old...
The
it looks
fuck?
Like Walmart.
How'd you get your restraints off? Come here.
We've got some familiar faces back with us tonight.
So are we at Walmart now?
Now I understand
I mean,
some of you are confused.
Randomly big warehouse
we
building place.
People back when they left us as they did.
As
I think
they
I've
did.
Got an idea.
Now it might not come all at once, but time will heal these wounds.
Yeah.
So be patient with them until it does.
Oh, God.
You take solace in knowing that they're here to help us make our home.
It is. It's like Walmart.
All these feelings you have.
Service
anger,
and
betrayal,
pals.
No,
oh, God, never mind.
No one
That's
needs
like Lowe's.
To forget what they did, but we do have to find it in our hearts to forgive them.
What the hell is
Look
wrong
how
with this
much
guy?
Food
God, he's power
have.
Hungry.
Oh, I hope you ain't saying what I think you're saying.
This guy power
Many
hungry.
Many of you already know a large herd of lurkers gathers just south of us.
Come on, we need you for something.
Can it wait until morning? We're all exhausted.
Just come the fuck on.
Oh, God. That guy seems like a dickbag, too.
I need him. I need my dad.
No, you don't.
I can't. He's... He looks after me.
They have been taken into consideration.
Oh, God.
This is not up for debate. The expansion...
Calm down. You'll be fine, Sarah.
He'll be back. When? I don't know. But he will come back. Thanks, Clem.
Yeah, that's the best way to do it. You can't be a dick. Grow up. Grow up your butt. Come on, that's me. I do like the dynamic between those two. It's like her before Lee Turner. But even that, Lee, she was more than her, like, independent. She's not very independent. It's way different.
Yep.
Thanks, Bonnie. What are you thanking Bonnie for? Man, Nick's such a dick. I don't like him at all. Well, he don't know about that situation, but still.
Y'all best get some rest, because there ain't going to be much for you tomorrow. You're going to be working hard.
That's for you.
Yeah, it would be. Fucking Bill. Keeps me out in the cold, but at least I'll be comfortable.
Hey, guys.
Reggie!
Hey.
Oh, my God. Reggie!
I'm so sorry. What did they do to you?
Yeah, what happened, bro?
This could have been worse. Trust me. I'm lucky to be alive.
What happened?
It's my fault.
No, it's really not. I would tell you if it was. This happened well after you guys left.
Reggie.
Reggie helped us when we ran away.
I know. I feel the same.
Why didn't he go too?
Why didn't he go with you guys when you left? I think maybe he was supposed to. But then he fell, and everybody kept running.
Oh, God.
I know he had both his arms then.
Oh.
They got me working outside. Lurker snuck up on me while I was hammering something.
Oh, God.
Luckily, they took the arm off quick. Saved my life.
Oh, God.
That's awful. I'm so sorry.
Look, it was my choice to help you guys.
Oh, Lord.
Hey, Reggie.
Oh, hey, Troy.
Hey, Troy. He's way too nice.
Bill's God. Real close to letting you out of here.
He's a dick.
Make sure things stay nice and quiet out here tonight, and I'll be sure to let Bill know just how helpful you were.
Yeah, you can count on me. Thanks, Troy.
Don't mention
He's nice to him. He's a dick. I don't like you. If I get a chance to make you die, you will. Look at that look. You will die, Troy. Die. All right, I'm only kidding.
All right, let me introduce you.
No, well. I don't know
we were
that.
With them when we got caught.
Hey, I'm Reggie.
Reggie.
That's Arita.
Hello.
And that's Kenny.
Hey.
Hello. Who are you?
I am Clementine.
This freaks you out.
My name's Clementine.
It's very nice to meet you, Clementine.
Shake his hand. I was about to say, don't be a dick.
Hey, where's Carlos?
Bill's already got him looking at some folks.
Oh,
okay. Okay. Good. What about Pete?
Oi. Who's Pete? Oh, yeah. Never mind.
Can you guys save it for the morning?
I forgot. Who's that? Oh, God.
Some of us gotta be up early.
Who's that?
Who's that? I don't know.
I don't know.
I recognize the voice.
No problem. Sorry about that.
Who's that? I don't know.
Okay, that's Mike. He's kind of a dick when he's tired.
Oh,
but,
God.
Like I said, he saved my life, so...
Mike's a dick.
I put up with that shit. Bill put him to work outside the wall with me.
Mike's a dick.
I'm so sorry.
Stop with all the sorry. It was my choice. Besides, he said once you were all caught, he'd let me rejoin the group, so I'm glad you're here.
Staring lady.
I'm just joking.
I know.
I mean, he did say
she's
that.
She's watching.
But I'm not happy about it.
Who was she?
Hmm? Who?
The girl over there?
The girl.
Oh, yeah, right. Okay, so she's fucking weird. They found her sneaking around outside the camp covered in guts and just, like, the grossest shit.
It's probably best not to stare.
Oh, God.
I know how it must look.
She's a survivalist.
It's really not that bad here.
Reggie.
No, I'm serious. Where else are you going to find food like we have? We've got the canned stuff, and now with the greenhouses coming along, we've got fresh food.
Oh, God.
The building's getting more and more secure all the time, mostly through forced labor, but that's only temporary.
Oh, God.
They've even got the solar panels working. When was the last time you had electricity, huh?
Well, we just came from a lodge with a wind turbine.
It's not a competition.
Oh, God.
I'm just saying, it's not as bad as you think. We're building something great here, guys.
Sarah,
a real
nice
community.
One.
Bill is making it happen.
We had a turbine, dickbag.
Look, I've made mistakes, and he's forgiven me.
That doesn't make up for what he's done,
serious?
Reggie.
I know that. But
yeah.
I'm starting to see what this place offers.
Like, hey,
I didn't before, and with the accident,
Carver killed my friend.
It's just that much more important now.
Carver killed my friend Walter.
Yeah.
Okay, I don't know what happened, but maybe he had his reasons.
He killed Alvin, too.
Yep. Yeah.
Listen, I'm really close to getting let back into the group. Once that happens, I can do a lot more to help you guys be more comfortable.
Comfortable? What do you think this is?
I just don't want you to mess things up for me. I've worked really hard to get to this point. Will you please just try not to cause any trouble? At least until they release me. Then, once I'm out, I could help you more. Maybe even help get you out.
We won't get you in trouble.
They're expecting me to keep things in line out here.
Well, if Carver's such a great guy, I'm sure you've got nothing to worry about.
We can at least talk about it more in the morning. Just have a quiet night and chat again tomorrow.
I can't believe what I'm hearing.
Look, the fact is, Bill had every reason to kill me when I helped you guys, but he didn't.
You said, look.
Obviously, I don't know what happened while you were all gone, but he's given me a second chance, and I know he'd do the same for you.
Liar.
Reggie, I don't want a second chance.
Oh, damn.
After what he did to Alvin, I want him dead.
Damn. Well, Reggie, no one likes you anymore.
I need to sit down.
Skedaddle, boy.
Sarah,
get the hell out of here,
go
buddy.
See if there's something for her to drink.
Okay.
Yeah, there's water over by the benches. That didn't
bench water.
Planned. Should have actually made a plan.
Oh, God.
Man, fuck that guy. I don't think we can trust him. I mean, clearly, he's already drank too much of the Kool-Aid.
I think he's just scared.
Everybody's scared. Ain't an excuse to sound like a nutcase. You gotta take a look around.
Okay.
We gotta know if there's anything we can exploit to get out of here. We're
again,
in a tight spot. Gonna have to wriggle our way out.
Sure, I'll have a look around.
That Troy asshole's gone for now. This is our chance. Don't worry about Reggie. I'll go help run interference on him.
Oh, God. Hey, Reggie, you're not that bad of a guy after all. Don't lie, he hates him.
Walker just snuck up on you, huh?
Yep.
Hey, buddy. Let's get yelled at.
Hello?
Get lost.
Damn. Get blocked. Oh, God. Really? Well, why would I look at that? Let's go bother her. They said not to say anything. Stare at her.
Like he'd done it before.
Oh, God.
Damn. Still think he got higher than he
fuck that.
Do, but what are you gonna do?
Who's this? That's Nick, ain't it? Nick?
Hey, Clem.
Nick?
Hey, dickhead.
Just thinking about Luke. Just, there's no way he's gone.
He's alive.
That he left. How about it?
How about it?
Because me, I've known him for damn near 20 years now, and I can't buy it. Of course, I can't say the thought never crossed my mind. Things change. Whole damn world change.
I think you're right. He'd never leave you guys
That's
behind.
That's right. Yeah. Oh, never. How did I know what the hell that meant?
Yeah. Us guys.
Us guys. I see the ladder.
Yeah, so
is that what I gotta look
sleep.
At the ladder?
You
I
should
think
too.
It's the ladder. Ladder.
We're gonna ride our asses tomorrow for sure.
Okay.
Riding my ass.
Night. Mm-hmm.
So, how'd you end up with a name like Reggie?
Riding my ass, bro.
Kenny!
What? I'm just asking.
No, it's okay. It's not my real name. Well, my first day in the U.S.,
I stopped
and got a coffee, and the girl behind the counter asked me my name, so I told her, it's Rajiv. Then I just stood there while a guy yelled Reggie for 5 minutes.
Oh, God.
And that's when I thought...
His name's Reggie.
Get out ahead of this.
Oh, there it is. Tell him you're stretching.
Hey, Clem, come on. Don't be like that.
She ain't doing nothing wrong, Reggie. Just relax.
How can I relax when she's walking around touching everything?
Oh, God. Don't touch my stuff. Shut up. I'm doing what I have to. There it is right there. Aha. Oh, God. He's gonna get mad again, isn't he? Really? That you don't care about? Aha. Not the rope, you don't. Really? You don't look at the ladder. Look at the damn rope. Yeah. Ladder. I found the ladder. That looks important. Oh, God. They got barbed wire. All right. Dicks. Carver's a dick. I'm leaving. You suck.
Reminds me of the jewelry store.
Oh, yep. I remember now. Nine.
Clementine, please. I asked really nicely. I don't want
to... what the hell is she doing?
No, nothing. You know, kids, they love
not listening. Yeah.
You had one job, Reggie. This is real disappointing. I'm gonna have to tell Bill about this.
Please, come on.
Hey, don't be like that, man.
You shut your fucking mouth. I don't know you.
Shut up, bitch. Fuck Reggie, he's a dick anyway.
Dad!
I told you he'd be back.
Oh, you're all fucked up now. Bill's gonna hear about this shit.
Troy, please.
Fuck you, Reggie. This is setting you back a few. Get comfortable, asshole.
He was trying to help. She's just a kid.
No one's talking to you, Indian lady.
Hey!
It's fine. I am Indian.
Everybody get to bed.
I am Indian. Troy's a liar. Tell him he's a liar.
Some of these folks ain't too keen on leaving. It's up to us to figure out a way out of here. You up for it?
Yeah.
It's your decision.
Of course I am.
I'm ready. Of course I am.
Good.
Yeah.
Good. Confidence is good. You gotta have the right attitude.
That's right.
Now get some sleep.
Confidence.
We'll need it.
Not cockiness. Confidence. Don't be cocky. Cocky's fucked up. All right. Oh, man. And this one's going real smooth so far. No one's dying yet. Well, we did get Reggie in trouble, which is kind of bad, but yeah, whatever. He was being a dick. It's his fault anyway. He's all happy-go-lucky about being incarcerated by some weird guy named Carver. I'm not. Not a fan. Not a fan at all. Kicking, dickbag. What? Stay back. Yeah. What's up, fucker?
Get up. Bill's gonna have a word.
Get up. Bill's gonna have a word.
Is he now? Put down the fucking gun, you dick. Really like you're just gonna point guns at little kids? What kind of monster are ya? Billy, with your messed up arm.
Oh. There's been increased walker activity along the fence, so be mindful when outside the walls. Okay. The herd's moved a little closer as of this morning, but that still doesn't necessarily mean we'll be hit. No, we're monitoring the situation. Now...
What?
There are some folks might be sore about what happened and how things went.
Okay.
Well, that's all in the past now. Some of you are new to our community.
Oh, God.
Some of you are members who went astray.
Community?
But know that you can find redemption here. Forgiveness. By Lord. Proving your worth through what will undoubtedly be hard work.
Oh, Lord.
You know, Reggie slipped up last night, but that doesn't mean he should lose hope. Today will be a test for him. So let's all wish him the best of luck.
Yeah, good luck, Reggie. Like a baby.
Let Reggie be an example to you all.
I'm so tired.
Salvation is available, but it must be earned.
Pay attention.
Kenneth will be taking over Reggie's duties outside the wall.
Okay, yeah. Sounds good.
Michael will continue.
Yeah, that was perfect. That was really nice.
Carlos!
Oh.
Yes?
Damn, he scared me.
Your child seems to be in need of correction.
I'm sorry. Sarah, apologize to Mr. Carver.
Sorry, sir.
No. That ain't gonna cut it.
Oh, God.
I can't have this kind of behavior on day one of your reform.
Oh, Lord.
You discipline her now, Carlos.
Oh,
how
God.
Do you propose that
one
I...
One good smack across the mouth should
oh,
do
God.
It. It'll make her think twice before opening
Dude,
it up again.
Really?
Go on, we'll wait.
She said sorry. Don't be a dick. Come on now.
I'm not sure with my hand that I
got... Well, that's why you got two hands,
oh, God.
Carlos. Come on. Not some namby-pamby thing, all right? A good hard smack.
Oh, Jesus.
Otherwise, Troy here will do it for you. I don't think you want that. He can be overzealous.
Oh, overzealous.
Is that the word?
If it means I'll slap the shit out of her, then yeah.
Please don't.
Go on, Carlos.
No, you don't need to do that. She's already scared. She won't do it again.
Hey, no one's fucking talking to you.
Shut up, Troy. Ain't no one afraid of you.
Unless you want one of what she's about to get, I'd pipe down, Missy.
I ain't scared. Oh, don't hit her.
I'm sorry, Dad. I'm
Close
sorry.
Close your eyes, honey. It's only going to sting for a second.
Oh, God. This dude is such a dick. If I can kill him, I'm going to do it. And that sounds really bad, but it's a game, so live with it.
Do it.
You gonna get messed up, Carver. Oh. Oh! Oh, he didn't even hold back. Oh, my God. Oh,
I'm sorry, sir.
Stop! You're not coddling that girl anymore.
God,
let her sit
the
there.
Hell?
Think about what she's done. Troy, get Carlos
Damn.
To his post. Everyone else should have their assignments. It's time to get to work.
Kid slap. Jesus.
God damn. You really knocked the shit out of her, Doc.
Everyone get to work.
Who the hell is... Don't be ringing my phone.
You're working in the armory. Follow me.
No. Follow yourself.
Soil, coming up!
God damn this thing.
Oh, shit.
Clementine!
Hey. Hey, lady. Soil. We're okay, who cares? Just drop some soil. We'll need that stuff right now. Oh, well, this is going well now.
Who's
Slap
this?
What's wrong
She's
with that
She's one
guy?
Of the new people. She was with Carlos and Sarah.
Sarah? I wish she'd stayed gone.
She's had a hard time, Becca.
So have we. We're not sitting on the ground like babies.
Oh, God. Shut up, Becca. No one likes you anyway.
Go on inside.
Don't even know Becca. Oh, great. This dick. This bitch. Come on, Bonnie. Oh, Bonnie. Not offending any women out there. It's just
hey,
being funny.
I guess you're starting your
what
day
What she did
me.
Was inexcusable. Great.
We're loading magazines.
Know how to load magazines.
Well, that's it. You got it.
Done it before, lady. Let's be mean.
I suppose I owe you an apology. I wasn't truthful when I came across y'all at the lodge.
Let's be mean.
And I was shown a kindness I never would have expected from a group of strangers.
Yeah.
But now folks are dead. And I can't help
but
feel
Aw, you make me feel bad, Bonnie.
But the plan was for no one to get hurt. I truly believe that was the intent.
Carver's the one who pulled the trigger. He's to blame.
Yeah
but I surely didn't help matters. I thought if I was the one that found everyone, I could control it.
No.
Keep everyone
ain't
safe.
How it works, lady.
But that ain't how it went. I apologize. Which don't account for much, but it's all I can offer right now.
Gotcha, it's okay. Turn that frown upside down, Mama.
How was your
I'm
first
sorry
night
about
in the yard?
Oh.
I know it ain't so comfortable, but it's safe.
It was cold.
Well, you got them skinny arms. And you ain't
wearing
a jacket.
Nope.
I was supposed to go. When Luke and Carlos and all them left, I was planning on leaving too.
What happened?
When Luke approached me about it, I thought he was crazy. I mean, we're safe here. We got power, we got food.
Why didn't you? Leave, I mean.
If I'm being honest,
I guess I chickened out.
Okay.
That's okay.
I justified not going by telling myself it's easier to try and change something that's broken than start all over. Take the situation with the herd. That's the type of thing that rips a community apart.
Yep.
He keeps things in line. Carver. He's got a lot of this stuff figured out.
Nobody's safe here with Carver around.
You're
safe if you stay on his good side.
I would if I knew where it was.
Oh, God, yeah.
I mean... And I ain't easy keeping a
group took a,
this
conversation took a different
protected.
Turn than what I was going to do at first, so...
I don't envy that position. Figured that'd make anyone a little stressed.
A little. Not as much as him.
I'm not defending what he did. That was... I'm alive because of him. That's just a fact.
He killed my friend.
Walter and Alvin.
Only to protect his own people. Kenny could have killed us all.
But he didn't.
Alvin killed George when he escaped. He might not have meant to, but... George
Good
died
George.
All the same. Ain't no saints in all this. Bill overreacted. He was in the heat of the moment, and he overreacted.
Really?
Luke had ideas about how things should go, but they didn't line up with what Bill was thinking.
Overreacted.
They butted heads.
Then to say the
Becca
least.
Started showing, and that only made things worse. Maybe Luke was right about him. I wish he was around, but I just hope he's safe.
Is he?
Hey, Bonnie, is that girl down there? I need to come get her.
That girl?
Yeah, she's
here. I have a name.
Okay, I'll be right over.
She has a name. Damn it.
I'm sure it's fine.
The easy one to remember,
almost forgot. I grabbed this for you.
Oh. Goodies. Oh, shit. Check it.
Huh? What do you think?
us fucks
with
it.
I found it at the lodge y'all were at.
I like it.
Think it might be for skiing.
It's cool.
It's cool. I like it.
Yeah.
Well, I'm glad. I thought it was cute, but
we got a friend
again.
Why do I keep making friends with people I said I'm gonna be a dick to?
I think some folks might be jealous of that cool jacket of yours.
Oh, there you are. What's with the ugly jacket?
Tavia.
What?
Shut up.
Never mind. I'll see you later, Clementine.
Making fun of my jacket. Tavia, don't make fun of my jacket. That's mean. So mean. Or her jacket. That's mean. Make fun of a little girl's jacket. Who does that?
Garbage. Follow me. Come on.
Follow you. Where else am I gonna go? You have a gun. Where else will she go? To the greenhouse.
Stay in here for a minute. I'm gonna radio down and find out what you're doing. Don't touch anything.
Damn, why are you so mean? I ain't going anywhere. Being mean. Oh, Lord. She's broken. Christ.
Hey.
You broke Sarah. You want a hug?
You have to be tough, Sarah. Everything is harder now, but you have
We're gonna
to be
have
tough
to, be tough
to survive.
On her now. It's time to do it. Gotta be tough. Be tough.
My dad's never hit me before.
It wasn't his fault.
Even when I was really bad. He never hit me. He didn't want to do it, Sarah. Carver made him.
Exactly.
He's the bad guy.
He's the bad guy.
Not your dad. So, in a weird way, Carver's the one that hit you, not your dad. I guess so. Carver hit me super hard, because it still hurts like crazy.
Yeah, it looked like it.
Damn.
Well, thanks for trying to help.
Not a problem.
I don't know why people have to be so mean. Like, even when I'm really mad, I still don't want to hurt anyone.
Ain't nothing wrong with hurt. Everyone else is being a dick. Reggie, he probably hates me.
Don't mess this up.
Yeah, I get it.
Reggie's in charge here, okay? Listen to him carefully.
Yep, no problem, Tavia.
No problem, Tavia.
Okay, we gotta do a good job, guys. The camp is counting on us. Come on, I'll show you what to do. It's super easy.
Okay.
Oh, and just so you know, Bill yelled at me this morning for what you were doing last night. I'm not mad, but please, please just listen to me today.
You're mad.
I'm on, like,
line.
The thinnest ice with that guy. Pick up a pair of those shears.
Okay. Come on, Sarah. Yeah.
Okay, so we're picking these berries, right? Just pick them, put them in the basket. Simple.
Okay.
While you're at it, if you see any dead branches, take those shears and cut them off and stack them neatly for composting.
Oh, cool. That's easy. Sarah? Sarah? Sarah?
Hey, so, is she gonna be okay?
No.
Because what happened down there? That was straight fucked up. I don't want her freaking out and getting me in trouble.
Oh, God. I can't see it.
If you don't have an opinion, you should just say so. Instead of making people wait for an answer, just like... shake your head no or something.
I couldn't see it, you
Look,
dick.
Bill's had it out for me ever since I helped those guys escape, so I gotta concentrate on my work.
I gotcha. Thank you, buddy.
That was awkward. I won't do that again. I'm gonna go work now.
Okay, buddy. She's doing her own. Get them berries, get them a berries. Jerry better start working or we're all gonna get yelled at. What do I do? Do your own work. Help Sarah. Do my own work. Help Sarah. God damn it. This is gonna be a bad decision.
Hey. Here, watch me.
That's Reggie's fault anyway. You gotta show her. She don't know what she's doing. Dick. That's a bad teacher.
This isn't that hard, Sarah.
I know. I'm just afraid I'll make a mistake.
It won't be the end of the world if you do. Just keep going.
Oh, shit.
Oh, no.
You didn't do any of your work, Clem.
Just checking in. See how the new girls are working out.
Okay, we're fucked. I'm fucked.
Reggie.
Yeah, Bill. Hey.
What the fuck happened in here?
Look, Bill, they're new, and me with my arm, it's just not the easy... I have one arm.
Shut up. Shut the fuck up.
Oh, God.
You better have an explanation
for this. Did I just get him killed? Or fucked up?
And I mean now.
Bill, please, just...
Sounds like you're about to give me an excuse when I asked for an explanation.
It was my fault. I didn't show Sarah well enough, I guess.
Oh, God.
No, this ain't your fault. We talked about this, Reggie. Didn't we?
Oh, God.
But you just don't get it, do you?
Get what?
Why don't you girls wait outside? Reggie and I have a few things to talk about.
Oh, come on. Don't be a dick. You're going to beat them up, ain't you? Because you're fucking crazy.
Thanks, mean bastard.
I don't think he means that. Okay, can we intervene if something happens? Because I don't want anything like him getting too fucked
up. What's wrong, Sarah?
Sarah, do not jump off the ledge. No.
Are you okay?
Whoa. I gave you plenty of chances.
Whoa. Jesus, Bill. Whoa. No. Whoa. No. 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 Please.
Damn.
Weakness. Incompetence. It puts us all at risk, and it won't be tolerated. You think about that the next time you're asked to do something.
Jesus. Well, that didn't work out.
Get downstairs. Bonnie's got some stuff for you to do. Go!
Damn. Well, I got Reggie killed. Evidently. Or Clem did. But I was controlling her, so yeah, pretty much me. Long way down, witnessed a murder. Yeah, I did. I guess.
Oh, hey. So, they want you to run some supplies out to the guys working at the expansion? Real simple, just take this over to them.
Oh, okay.
That jacket looks real nice. I don't know what Tavia's talking about.
I agree.
What's wrong?
I kinda like it.
Clem? You alright?
Reggie's dead.
What?
Oh, God.
What are you talking about?
Carver killed him.
He pushed him off the roof.
Maybe it was just an accident.
The fuck it was, lady.
Listen to me. Take this stuff out to those guys and come straight back. Just be safe, okay? Now ain't the time to be calling attention to yourself.
Got it. Jesus,
I need to go find out what happened.
Like so crazy. Okay, where am I going anyway? Oh, out here. Okay.
Hey, Troy! Clem's just gonna take them boys some nails.
All right.
Go on.
All right. Fucking Troy. Shut up, Troy, you ugly fuck. Ugh.
Hey, that ain't your concern. Get that stuff over to them boys. Just follow them cables.
Damn cables? What the hell's going on right now? I love when it does this, it like lags a minute. Follow the cables. Hey, look, a store. Walkers. Hey, let me in.
I ain't nobody's laborer. Fuck that. Let them do this shit themselves if it's so goddamn important.
Hey.
Get your fucking hands off
you
me.
You ain't gonna force me to do this bullshit.
I said get your hands off me.
Or what? You gonna go tail on me?
I'm trying to help you, asshole.
Reggie's dead. Carver killed him.
What?
You sure? Well, did you...
Did you what? Did you do what?
Shit! Fuck! Grab something!
Uh-oh. Lordy. Yeah, hit that fucker. What the hell? Oh. Crawl. No. Go. Damn, I'm too fast. Too fast for ya. Yeah. Hey, spam it. Yeah, good luck. Thank you. Good luck, thank you very much. Now it's good to lag. Thank you, go. God. What do I do? Oh, hammer. Get the hammer, bro. Oh, sledge time. Damn. Oh god, I'm dead. Hit him, hit him, hit him. Tap A, tap A, tap A. Good arrow. Who was that? Hell of a shot. Good job, Troy. Maybe Troy's not a
monster. Get up.
He is a
Get out of there. Come
good
on.
Shot.
Make me save your ass. Jesus.
Shut up, Troy.
Oh, thank God you're okay.
All right, enough mushy shit. You get back inside right fucking now. I'm sure they got shit for you to do in there. Now!
Whoa,
think
calm
I'm
down.
Fucking around? Now I gotta sit down here and babysit you assholes. Can't do God. A simple fucking patch job without me here cracking the whip?
Shut up, Troy. God, he's a dick. What is his problem? He saved me and I still don't like him. Probably was trying to shoot me with the arrow, that's why I shot him. Troy's a dick. Look up, Troy. You're a clown. Alright, where am I going? Damn it. Damn it, damn it, damn it. Damn it, damn it, damn it. Hey, oh shit! The hell? Get off me, punk.
Ah! Stop! Hey! It's me!
Luke!
Luke?
Yes!
Oh shit!
Man!
The cat!
Get the hell out of me! I think you drew blood.
It's
come all this
Luke,
way.
He's back.
This is the welcome I get.
Hug him. Hug your friend.
I was worried. We all were.
No, it's good to see you too, kid.
Kid.
All right, listen.
You're Luke.
We ain't got much
You're Lucas.
Time. Okay, I followed y'all here best I could. I haven't had a night's rest since y'all got nabbed. And, well, that's the first chance I got to talk to somebody. They're everywhere. Okay, they got guards watching everything. Shh, shh.
How do you get in here?
There's a herd of lurkers just south of us. It's bigger than I ever seen around these parts.
Oh, God.
Carver mentioned that. Said he hopes it passes us.
Okay.
Yeah, I heard folks talking about that, but that ain't so. Okay, it's gonna hit this place. I know it is. Now, I don't know when, but it's coming, and it's gonna be soon.
Okay.
See, I've been looking for places to get you all free, but I haven't been able to find anything yet. They plugged up all the holes we used when we got out.
Are you feeling okay?
No. No, I mean, yeah, yes, sorry. I just could use some sleep, you know? Hard to rest when you think a lurker's about to get the jump on you at any moment. But yeah, yeah, I'm fine. Okay, don't worry about me.
Okay.
It seems dangerous.
Well, the whole situation's dangerous, but, well, we're in it now. It's what we got. We just need a plan and a way to get you and everyone.
Hell yeah.
Luke!
Oh, sorry, shit. Okay, Troy ain't gonna like you being late. Listen, Clem, I need you to meet me here tomorrow about this time. Because
okay.
I need you to get me one of those radios, okay? Do you think you can do that? Just one of those walkie-talkies. I just need to be able to tell y'all what's going on with them guards. You know, I'll figure out the schedule the patrols are on. I mean, they're all over the place, but I can keep an eye on them for y'all from out here. Look, we ain't gonna be able to shoot our way
Where
out
do
here,
I
so
get one? I'll get you one.
I'll get you one.
Thanks,
yeah.
Clem. I'm so glad I can count on you. Remember,
you already
you meet
know
me
it.
Here tomorrow.
She's
I'll
the best.
I'll try to be here around this
Y'all
time, but if
she
I ain't,
is.
Just wait as long as you can, because I really need one of those radios.
Okay, okay.
Just let everybody know I'm all right.
Gotcha, Lucas.
Okay? I'm worried they,
get out where I can see you.
Oh, Lord.
Go on. Get out of here.
I found a comic book just like. This is bad, though, because now he's going to think that she's...
The hell were you doing? Huh?
I was looking at comics. There's a whole store full of them.
Yeah? No shit. You best not dawdle, girlie. Pull something like that again and you'll be meeting the back of my hand.
Okay.
Bill Radio.
Hey, he could have been a lot worse.
Word with
Damn.
You up in his office. So get on up there, now.
It could have been a lot worse. That was actually very nice of him. Troy, you like? I think you have a soft spot. You just changed yourself up when Carver made you like a patrol guy. Like he's right hand man, not left. Goddamn. Can't speak incoherent sentences. Wednesday, that's what this is. Alright, well anyway, let's keep it going. I think we can keep going. What do you guys think? Yeah. I'll go till 4. Who's in the office? Oh, it's Becca. Becca. Alvin's dead. So this thing, what's your name,
dude,
buddy?
Dude, you better go up and see Bill. He doesn't like to wait.
Dude. I'm not
so
your dude.
You should probably go.
Gotcha, buddy. I don't know who the hell that is. Like an extra in a movie, but it's this part of the game, the part 3 of season 2.
Rebecca.
Ask her if she's okay.
She's a strong woman, surrounded by weak men. I ain't letting my kid get raised around that. Get in here.
Being so freaking strict, bro. Come on. I love this game, though. This one so far is the best episode. I kind of like this one.
You make sure you tell me the truth when you're sitting where you are.
No, it's less strong.
And you won't end up over in that chair. Now, you might not believe this after what happened earlier, but I liked Reggie.
You're lying.
He was a funny guy. He kept things light. You need folks like that. It's easy to let depression sink in during times like this.
Okay.
But he was weak. And I don't mean just because he was maimed. That wasn't his problem. He was weak of will and weak of character.
Weak of character.
And we can't have that around here. Not anymore.
He didn't
deserve. Not before we got at stake.
He didn't deserve that. Even if he messed up, he didn't deserve to die.
Oh, he certainly did.
Liar.
You see, Reggie put us at risk with his incompetence.
Oh, Lord.
He's had a string of screw-ups lately. Killing one in order to save many is part of survival. It's one of the tough decisions that a weaker person couldn't make. It's why it falls to people like us to lead them to safety.
What?
You understand? Well, what? I wish it was different, I do. But
they are weak.
And we are strong. That's why it's our responsibility to shepherd the flock, to keep them safe. It's their nature to follow, not to lead.
I'm not like you. Oh, God.
I know it when I see it.
What do you mean?
We're more alike than you think.
Bullshit.
In fact, I think you realize it, but you're not comfortable with it yet. There's no way you could have lasted this long otherwise. I realized it back in that cabin. You were scared, but you looked me straight in the eye, kept your nerve. That's what we need. If we're gonna get through this, the next generation has to be stronger than the last to lead us out of this.
I mean, he kind of makes sense,
kids
but...
like you, raised the right way. The way my child will be raised. It ain't this herd that keeps me up at night. We can handle that. It's not knowing if I got anyone to hand all this off to.
Do it.
But I ain't worried about that anymore.
It's not your baby. It's Alvin's.
Well, even if that was true, it's mine now. All right, now.
Bill, you there?
Yeah, man, I saw that face.
Yeah, I'm here.
The loading bay door is jacked. Troy really knocked the shit out of it.
How bad is it?
Rails are tweaked so it won't shut all the way. I don't think it's an emergency or anything, but it's something Stan should take a look at when he can.
I'll get him on it. Out.
Fucking idiot.
That fucking idiot.
Yeah, I called
Troy. On its way, and he puts a goddamn ding in my door. Go on back out to the yard. It's almost supper time.
Cool. I mean, some of the stuff he said is true, but it's... You still can't murder people just because you don't like how they do stuff, alright? I'm just saying. Like, it's a little... It's something wrong with that, alright? He needs to calm down a little bit. You need to calm down a little bit, buddy. Don't kill him. I mean, Lord, that's a little... It's a little overboard. Not even a little, that's a lot overboard. You need to... Breathe.
Because we all know what happened this morning. I don't know what that son of a bitch is going to do next.
Damn, really?
So you want to ring the dinner bell for a herd of walkers to show up? How is that better?
Because this place will be fucking chaos when that thing hits. No one will be paying any attention to us. And that's when we go. It's our opening. We just got to figure out a way to draw them to us.
Your friend here wants to get us killed by lurkers before Bill can do it.
What is it with you?
That's what it sounds like to me.
You know that's not what he's saying.
This is a bit...
It does sound dangerous.
This shit is all dangerous!
Kenny! Do not speak to me like that.
Let's do that.
Maybe Luke could help us. He's outside. He wants a radio to help keep an eye on the guards.
Thank you.
Yes.
That's the plan I
there
vote
we go.
For.
You know about Luke?
I'm playing both
he
sides like a motherfucker.
Troy wasn't looking. Told us his plan. Mentioned he talked to you.
If Luke can tell us what's going on with the guards, we can
kinda
use
like
that
this.
To pick
got
a good
right
time
in the
middle.
Escape. Playing both sides
that
of defense.
Seems reasonable.
Who cool knows when that'll be? There was a girl back at Crawford that used church bells to send walkers all over the city. We just need something really loud.
The PA system Carver is always using is quite loud.
There's some speakers outside the building, pointed toward the parking lot. I saw them when we were walking out to the work. Troy's always standing next to one of them.
I saw the controls. They're
in
Carver's office.
Yep.
She's right. It's all controlled in Bill's office. There's a switch in there that'll turn them on.
How do you know that?
I used to make a lot of the announcements back in the day. I had it flipped on once. Luckily, there wasn't much around at the time to hear it. It was plenty loud, though.
That's perfect. We just gotta get into his office. Why didn't you say something sooner?
Because it doesn't change anything.
Because it doesn't change anything.
This isn't a discussion about how to do it. It's a discussion about whether it's stupid. And it's still stupid.
Oh, God.
The sensible thing is to get Luke the radio and wait for an opening.
You're real difficult to deal with sometimes.
Kenny. No, that's all right. You ain't exactly a peach either.
Luke's in no shape to help us. You want to put our faith in that guy's hands? It's not happening.
Why can't we do both? Even if we bring the herd to us, it's probably good for Luke to be able to tell us where they're coming from.
You know what? Fine. I can get behind that.
See?
Okay, so we get that turd radio. He keeps us posted on the herd's movement. We fire up the PA thing and bring the walkers to roll over this place.
And then what?
Get some guns and shoot our way out. I don't know. Whatever we can. We improvise.
Then that's not a plan. You don't plan to improvise.
I figured out what your
right.
problem
Mike's right.
is. You don't think this stuff through. If the end of the plan is just to stroll through a herd of walkers, then you should know from the jump there's no way it's ever going to work.
Actually,
yeah.
I do it all the time.
Yeah. Survivalist
lady.
First
words I ever hear you say, and it's just some crazy, stupid shit.
Hush. What do you mean exactly?
Fucking Mike's awesome.
When you cover yourself in their smell, rub the walker guts all over you. They can't tell you from one of them.
Now I don't know who's crazier.
Trust me, I've walked through herds before. It works. You just have to keep calm and make sure you're good and covered.
You seem to know what you're talking about. Lee figured that out.
What?
It's how we got out of the marsh house.
Yep.
Lee covered me and we walked right through.
Really? Holy shit. Oh, good one, Lee. All right, what are we waiting for? Let's get that stupid radio.
We still have to find a way to get in the stockroom.
I got a plan for that, too. Come on, kid. Gonna need your help.
Yeah, I like her. I already like her. We're gonna be besties.
Where the hell'd she come from?
She's got that mentality.
We just need to use the winch.
Reminds me of that girl
from
Crawford from the first one.
Then just drop
into
what the
hell was her name? Molly. There's
shelves
Molly.
And stuff for you to land on, so you probably won't fall to your death.
Great.
That thing breaks all the time. Unless something's changed, it won't support much weight.
Come on, up and at him.
Don't push her, Kenny.
She's our best bet. I mean that, Clem.
Now or never.
Now or never, I guess.
Yeah.
That's my girl. We gotta get that rope down. Mike, you want to boost her up?
If it works... it's lagging. look, it's...
Come on, kid.
There we go. Back in a little time. There we go.
Don't let go.
I got you.
Thank you, Michael. Get it? Yeah. There we go. Magic. Let's go. And someone help Mike, you know?
Try to hurry, all right? I don't think they're the sharpest guards in the world, but they're no idiots either.
Okay.
They see you not in your bunk. We're all done.
Oh, Lord. I gotta hustle. It's lagging. How can I do this? Woo! What's going on, game?
Shit, he's coming back. I gotta let you go. I can't stand here. Grab something.
Nice. Really? God, she's strong. One hand. Who's the best? Oh, there's
We're
that
in trouble.
Oh, Lord, hell yeah, we are. herd of death over there. That herd over there. That herd over there. That herd over there. Ain't no joke, bro. I'm only kidding. Well, that's crazy, though. Holy hell. Oh, well. Let's go. Alright. So, we gotta go get a walkie-talkie. We gotta watch out for these dickbags.
Man, you're not gonna believe what I'm looking at. There's gotta be 2,000 or 3,000 of them out there.
Right? It's ridiculous.
In the parking lot? No, not in the parking lot.
He's having a conversation with her. We don't really need to worry about that.
So you're not sure?
Run.
There are?
Yeah.
They keep staring at the wall, dumbass. What?
Fuck. I hope they pass by us.
Go this way. Go this way.
You think we're ready this time?
I don't know. Bill thinks we are.
Bill's a liar.
We thought the same thing last time.
We learned a lot since last time.
Is it enough, though?
Hurry up, look down.
We'll find out if they turn this way.
Yeah.
It's Billy. Knock on the window, scare him. Where do I go? Wait, what the hell? Aha! Look what I found. Oh. Oh, shit. Going there. I'm not even looking. I'm just going. Just go. Balls to the wall, bro. Go, Clem. The fate of the world in 11-year-old hands. What else could go wrong? Oh, shit. Tavia. Tavia. Oh, ho. Walking on
here. Crazy about Reggie, huh?
Yeah.
Why am I yawning so much? It's the middle of a freaking day.
I was wondering if you thought Bill maybe...
Spit it out, Hank.
What do I do?
I don't think Bill was gonna let him back in.
Huh. You don't?
No.
Nope.
Do you?
I don't know. So really, no bullshit. You think we're ready?
Nope.
I think so. The homestead, at least. I'm not sure about the expansion. They're out there,
They are very oblivious. They do not hear me at all. That's like I'm jumping. Do.
It's driving me crazy. It's really unnerving.
By the way, this is the coolest 11-year-old in the world. That's what I like about this game. It gives you a different perspective. These people knew what they were doing. Don't get me wrong. Some of this stuff is kind of unbelievable. You gotta think about like the circumstances. It's crazy.
I'll give you that one.
So what are you doing tomorrow?
Bill wants me to start getting this bay door fixed.
While you're down there?
Yep.
Oh, was he asking for a date?
Troy backed into it when we brought the prisoners, the new people in.
Get it.
It's hard not to call them prisoners.
Anyway, I'm looking at it now. I don't think we have what
get
we
it.
Need.
Jesus, really?
We repurposed a lot of shit to get this place built. I can't say for sure if we even had the materials before we started expanding.
Go. Yeah. She didn't turn around that whole time we were climbing up there, like really? That's pretty hilarious. She blind? Tavia. Not really. No one get offended. It's a joke. Obviously she's not. She's very oblivious to what's going on. Very bad at security. Damn, we did it. Hot diggity dog.
You get him? Okay, jump down. I got you.
Uh-oh. Jump the mic. Nice job, bro.
Get in bed.
Mike's pretty cool, I like him. And I like his sarcasm, he's very funny. Money!
You little devil!
Yeah! Okay, everyone likes me right now. This is the opposite of the last game where I had Lee, where Kenny hated Lee. Even though you find out in this one he didn't really hate him.
No need drawn suspicion.
It was just...
That was so cool.
Thank you, Clem.
I told you probably wouldn't die. Nice job.
Thank you. Say thanks.
Thanks.
Yup.
Anyway, get some rest.
Yup. Oh.
About Duck today. About his dumb little face. First things that come to mind are
always the dumb things he was doing. Kid was always running in circles. Every damn place he went, he'd just run. He couldn't stop him.
Freaking duck.
Harder to remember he was a good boy. Well, long day tomorrow. One long day.
Damn. It depressed me about Duck, man. Did suck when we had to shoot him. More bad moments being realized. I don't want to think about that old stuff, man. But if you're going to think about that old stuff, more achievements. Always the quiet ones. It's 3:55. Committed larceny? Oh, God. I think
all
I can finish
we're
this.
All here.
Someone's got to get the radio out to Luke. What's the problem?
We should probably figure out who's doing what before we...
Okay, what's going on?
Time to get up. Daylight's burning. They let you sleep in, all things considered.
Damn.
Where's my dad?
He's where the rest of you are going. To work. Rebecca,
why is she so
Nick,
mean?
Sarah, Jane, if you gotta take a piss, do it now. The next break won't be for a while.
Damn.
Troy will be coming up for the rest of you.
So I can't take a piss break? What kind of place is this? It's horrible.
Why just them?
Like I said, Troy's coming for the rest of you.
By just them, yeah. Tavia, you dick. Tavia's not that bad. She's just doing what he's telling her to do. Same thing with that guy, who I don't know the name of.
All right, look. If we're going to do something, we have to do it now. And if Luke's all we got, and we pair up with him.
I can do it. Where's the meeting?
Mike.
Yeah?
Clementine should do it.
Are you fucking kidding? No offense. Come on, that's crazy. She's a kid. Why would...
There's a million reasons. She knows Luke. She can hide. She got the damn radio for us in the first place.
Who cares?
And I'm sorry, Mike, but I don't know you from fucking Adam, all right?
Adam.
And if I'm trusting someone to do something this important, I'm trusting
Mike
her.
Mike can take it.
Kenny, no. Mike should take it.
Clem.
Why are you pushing her into this? I can do it. It'll work.
All right, little chickens. Let's get to pecking.
All right.
And don't think today's gonna be like yesterday. No way. No shenanigans. This rooster's gonna be surveilling your ass every second of the day.
You're
you
a rooster?
Got that?
Ugly fuck.
I'm afraid I need an answer, girl.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Come on. Oh, you have your pockets all out.
I'm sorry, but it's the only way.
Gonna get your tags all snagged on something.
Damn it. Kenny, you dick. I like Mike.
Let's go.
Okay, whoa. Troy, you overzealous bastard. Fucking Troy, you're a dick. Fucking Troy. So everything looks like it's going to go pretty well. But I know this game, it's not going to go well. It never fucking does. So let's see
hey,
how that... I'm not even going to speculate.
Oh, shit. I almost forgot.
I'm not going to speculate. I'm just gonna let it happen. Let the bullshit hit the fan. It's gonna happen again. It always does. This game always hits you with it. Telltale, you always hit me with a cliffhanger.
Never mind.
Just chores of a different sort. Come on, City Mouse.
Hit me with a cliffhanger.
Can't you cut her a break? She'd really rather keep with us, people she knows.
It's nothing that'll hurt her.
Okay.
Okay.
It's okay.
Come on.
I know what I'm doing, Ken. I can sympathize with her friends.
I just wanted to make sure you were all right.
Tell her.
I didn't
tell
believe
her.
You.
We need to
when
tell
you
her.
You told me about Reggie. I ran and found Bill once I left you. Figured even if he had done it, he'd make up some sort of excuse. But Bill was just so matter of fact about it. Like he'd pulled up a weed or something. Like had to be done.
See, he's a psychopath.
That was
he's
just
cracked.
One of those moments when your blood runs cold. Goose pimples up and down your arm. Because it turns out the person you thought you knew was never there.
Nope. Told you he was a dickbag.
You look anxious,
it.
Clementine. Something the matter?
Wait till they leave and then tell her. Tell her. We gotta tell her. I've never played this before, by the way. I gotta tell her, though. This is how we're gonna get out of this situation.
You know you can talk to me,
besides,
right?
I think she likes Luke. Yeah, I got a feeling.
I was dishonest when I first met you, but I swear on everything holy that'll never happen again.
Luke is waiting
Bonnie,
for me.
Luke's waiting for me to give this to him.
He needs it.
Clementine?
And all I need from you is to just not care where I am for 15 minutes.
Come on, Bonnie. It's Luke, your love.
If you get caught and you mention my name, Carver will be the least of your troubles. Okay?
Why she gotta be mean? I thought we were friends.
Well, what are you waiting for?
Damn. Meanie. Nah, she's probably gonna come with us, isn't she? She's gonna be our friend. Until they mess everything up, they're gonna make something happen. It's Telltale Games, they always do that. This game always does that. Forget them. This is how it works. Never ends happy.
You should get going. Bill don't like idle hands.
Idle hands? Shut up. You should get going. Why is he so mean? Is everyone around here mean? This place sucks. Being dicks. A little girl. How can you be mean like that mean to a little girl like that? Especially if it ain't your kid. Like, really?
Y'all better hurry that shit up. I hate babysitting you assholes.
Get in there. Get in there. Get in there. Yeah.
Luke?
Troy's just a freaking vermin. He's always around you. Get rid of his ass. It's Clementine.
Luke, it's me, Clementine. It's safe to come out.
Who else would that be? With that kind of voice. Come on, Luke. What are you doing? Lukey. Lucas. Luke. And look at the blood. Or whatever the hell that is.
That looks really old. He's probably fine.
Oh. Old blood. Old dusty blood.
Luke! Where is he?
Luke!
If you're hiding, come out!
The fuck's he doing? Like, where are you at, butthole?
Was he sleeping here?
I swear to Christ you're gonna regret this!
Oh, Lord. Damn!
You ain't supposed to be out here!
Yo, you little... fucker.
You people been here one fucking day and already you're fucking up! Well, you wait and see what happens. Move! Hey!
Lucky you got a gun, dickhead. Kenny would've whooped your ass. Mean. That is so mean. Yeah, hit a little girl in the face, Troy. Your mama didn't teach you manners, bro? What's that about? You don't hit little kids. What a dickbag. Well, it's all going to hell, isn't it, this plan?
Get over there.
What happened to Luke? I guess he said fuck
you
guys.
How is it that we're repaid for our trust? With treachery?
With deceit? There's Luke. Oh,
with
God.
Theft?
Did you know about this?
Whatever you were planning is over. It's done. You can't just run from your problems.
Oh, God.
You can't just up and leave when it gets tough. Because there's nowhere else you can go where it ain't. Tough is all we got now. Get that through your fucking skulls.
Yeah, get that through my fucking skull.
Luke here, he can't help you now. You gotta help yourselves. You gotta help me find the strength to forgive you.
Okay.
Now you can start by telling me where the other one is. I'm gonna count to three. If that radio ain't in my hand by then, we'll have to make things more difficult.
Oh, Lord. Oh,
one.
Lord.
Two.
I got it right here.
He's picked off. Kenny said no. That's a good dude, though. Good job, Ken. Right thing to do, buddy.
It's all right. Sorry about that. Not sure what I was thinking.
Three.
What are you doing? He's gonna hit him.
Fucker.
Damn!
No!
Ow.
God!
Chill,
Jesus
dude!
Christ. Stop!
Stop him! Somebody stop him!
Troy, do
Let
something!
Me go.
Clementine, help
you
me!
You have to do this, Bill!
No! Stop it!
Help
Kenny!
Kenny! Help Kenny! Damn!
Oh, shit.
Damn, Troy, you dick. Now you're gonna die. I'm gonna get
Bill!
Get that fucker now.
That's enough, Bill! Please!
Damn, even Troy's
Bill,
like, damn,
there's a
dog.
Breach!
Alright, everyone come with me. Bonnie, you stick around. Make sure these folks don't get into any more trouble.
Yeah, okay.
No supper for y'all tonight. Maybe an empty stomach will give you some perspective. And we'll try this again tomorrow.
Bury you in a dirt will give you some perspective.
Do your best with him, Carlos. You need to get him able to move, because we're leaving tonight. We're leaving tonight.
Jesus. God damn, they fucked her. I mean, fucking dickbag hit her with a buttstock. What an ass. Not in Nottingham. Got beaten down. Oh, God. That achievement's fucked up. Alright, well. Oh, man. Can't be much more in this episode. I'm not ending it here. I gotta finish this now.
Dang it.
He said, dang it. Freaking Kenny got the crap beat out of him. Everything's. I told you they were gonna do it. Everything's going to hell again. Here we go. Come on. What are we gonna do? God, I'm yawning a lot. I'm sorry
she
for that again.
She said she can get us out of the pen if we can get the PA system going. Second she hears it, she'll run over and spring us.
That's great.
Okay. It's not great.
What are you talking about?
Look, I know part of this is my fault. I know. I was hungry, I got reckless trying to steal some food, and I got caught.
Why isn't it great?
Why isn't it great?
Because most of us are beat to shit or pregnant.
True.
And besides that, it's risky as hell.
He's right.
It is pretty damn risky, guys.
Risky? Did you see what that son of a bitch just did? Look, the plan works. Nothing needs to change. It's all set up. The hard part is done. This guy's fucking crazy.
I would, like, right?
But now we're dealing with a guy beat to shit, Sarita, in no shape to do anything, and I'm a goddamn mess. Look, we should rest up, okay? We should bide our time, and we should wait for an opening.
Bonnie's agreeing to help us tonight.
And that doesn't mean she can't do it some other night.
I don't know, guys. Luke's making sense. Maybe we should wait.
We gotta
we're
do it.
We're not waiting.
Right?
Ain't nothing out there, guys. Trust me, I looked. There's no food. There's no supplies. They picked everything clean. I'm just saying we gotta be sensible about this.
We need to leave now. It's only gonna get worse.
How's everything? Is Kenny okay?
Is he gonna be okay?
His orbital is crushed.
Oh.
I don't think there's much hope for the eye. I got him as stable as I could, cleaned it, got some of the swelling down, bandaged it as best
he's
I
one-eyed
could.
One-eyed Kenny now.
Until he wakes up, we won't know if there's any damage to the brain.
Jesus. Fucking Carver. He's a dick.
Fuck. Okay, look. Maybe I'm just playing devil's advocate here, but if... Damn it, if y'all are serious about going tonight, then we're gonna have to start talking about maybe... leaving some folks behind.
No!
There is no other way.
This is bullshit.
Well, I don't like it either, but guess what? It's where we're at.
Kenny and I are only here because of you people, and now you intend to leave us behind.
No, we're not leaving Kenny.
Nope.
That's not fair. We stay together.
Life ain't fair, Clem. We're just trying to make the best of a bad situation here. No one wants to leave Kenny.
Good.
Right.
Because you won't have to.
Right.
I'm all right, hon. We leave tonight. Plan don't change. Not bad, old man.
Thanks, asshole.
Yeah.
You are one tough bastard.
Do tough bastards get their ass kicked in front of everybody?
Aw, give him a hug.
You all right? That wasn't your fault, okay? It's all right.
Friends to the end.
All right. Well, then what now?
We get the hell out of here.
I almost cried there.
Like
it's
now,
a pretty
now.
Deep moment.
Yes.
Where are we going? In case things get squirrely and we gotta make a break for it, we need a place to meet up.
We could meet out at Parker's Run.
The hell is that?
It's a Civil War site a few miles north. Tourist trap. Got signs all over. Just follow the road.
Okay. We stopped there after we escaped the first time. Luke and Carlos know where it is. It's not that far.
Well, at least if a few folks know where it's at, it'll be easier to find if we're split up. All right, that works.
Then we just need someone to go set off that PA, right? I mean, you never bothered to explain
you're
supposed
it.
To do
we
that.
We got it. Clem's doing it. Yeah, look at this. Everyone looks to the 11-year-old for...
The 11-year-old is going to save us.
It's fucking great.
Wait, hold on. She's the plan?
I need a boost.
I'm gonna need a boost.
Yeah, that was like the line, you know.
Be sure to remember to flip the switch for the outdoor speakers. Just the indoor speakers might not draw the herd. Okay. It's right on the microphone box. Right.
Gotcha.
By default, it's set to play music, so you should just have to turn it on, right? Then climb back up and drop into the stock room. We'll meet you there.
Okay.
Yep, I got it.
Yeah, there we go. Let's do a climb.
Be careful.
Wow.
Okay.
11-year-old hero there, bro. I'm enjoying this right now. God, I've been playing this for a long time. Lord. Been like 2 hours. Hour and a half, something like that. It's a long episode, man. I'm liking it, though. I really do like this one. The plan begins now. Why is he not up here tonight? What the hell's wrong with him? Okay. Where's the PA system? No one sees her up here just chilling?
Okay, now the mic.
Turn it on.
What? What's wrong?
Uh-oh.
Oh. No.
What is going on?
No. Where are they?
Aha! I see it. Aha. Give me that.
Come on. Please work.
Please work.
This 4th of July, make sure your backyard barbecue is complete with Howe's full line of products to meet your grilling needs.
Yeah. Uh-oh. Boom! Get blocked. They can't break it open. You guys are weak.
From charcoal briquettes to propane tanks, Hal has all you need to make
this
thing special.
Haha, sucker. Got him. What a great job. And the 11-year-old saves... Oh, God, Tavia, no. No.
How's that for a deal?
Where'd Tavia go? What the... Like, chasing me and then left. Or it looked like she was chasing Clem, but maybe she wasn't. Maybe she was just running. Running scared, and now it's loading, so this is a good time to tell you how. I'm kidding. Oh, come on. Load up, baby.
You want to disrespect me? Fine. You want to throw away the life I'm trying to
build? Oh, I can get him. I can get him.
Fucking fine. Want to run off with this dog shit group of crippled fucks? Then fine. Be my guest.
I won't get him.
But I will put a bullet in you.
Revenge. Yeah, drop kick now. Wow. Yeah.
Get back.
Got you now, bitch. Revenge.
Come on, Luke. This ain't none of your business. This is just a bit of a custody battle we got on our hands here.
We should tie him up.
Yeah. Yeah, okay. Okay, we got any rope?
Yeah. Like, hell no. Fuck him. Yeah! He did beat him in the face, so, I mean, I'll give him some, cut him some slack there.
Go on and wait outside.
Oh, damn. Oh,
we have to go.
Kenny, please.
I only need a minute. Go on. You don't need to see this.
That girl's already seen more than you can imagine.
Shut your mouth, Bill. You're all just gonna let him do this?
Yes.
There ain't one part of that son of a bitch I don't hate, but that does not make this right.
We don't have time for this.
I'm making time.
Okay.
Look all at right. you. You fucking ingrates. I don't even know how good you got it.
Oh, shut up. I'm glad he's killing them, actually, but I'm just trying to reason.
That's all right. You'll learn. Lambs to the slaughter.
Oh, God.
No shepherd to guide you. Clementine knows exactly what I'm talking about.
Come on. No, I'm not letting you see this.
It's not your decision.
Damn.
Atta girl. She ain't afraid to look it in the eye. You go with that feeling you got right now, Clementine. That's what makes you stronger than the rest of them.
Let's go.
Yeah, go on. Let the sheep out of the pen. We'll see how long that lasts.
I'll be right there.
You won't see anything.
That's funny, coming from you.
Oh, God.
How's that eye? Just follow my voice. It'll get you there. You got a thick fucking skull, Kenneth. Should have put you out of your misery right then. Now look at you. You're a mess.
Oh, Lord, this has been nasty.
The fuck are you looking at, bitch? Don't act like you didn't love every second of it.
Damn. Not even that bad. Beat him in the head. Oh. 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 That ain't really that bad. We fucked him up pretty good, but... Now it's getting kind of nasty. Oh, oh yeah, never mind. Never mind, yeah, they got that overdose a bit, huh? Oh, that dude's face is gone. Carver never looked any better, did he? Oh well.
Let's go.
Try to reason with him, but if you're gonna do it, hey. Far be it for me to stop you, Ken boy. Yeah, good idea, actually. That's actually a great idea. She's gonna shoot him, ain't she? Shoot him. Hey, it had to be done. You know, karma. Right there. Gave what you got, that's right. It's his fault. Wanna be tough? Gotta be careful, man. Alright, let's do this. Mark it up. Remember what Lee did, let's mark it up.
I'm all right. Come on, we got enough to worry about. Man, yep. We're never gonna make it through this. You kidding me?
Yeah, we
are. If Clem can handle it, you can.
Right? Come on. Shit. Sack up, Nick.
I thought they were coming from the south.
Be tough. Let's go.
They did. Looks like we're in the eye of it now.
Fuck.
Oh, Lord.
This is fucked. Here, you're gonna need something.
Thanks.
Hey, kill that one. Hit our. Wait, I'm gonna say I hit my trigger. Cover it up. She knows what she's doing. Follow her. I like her. She can live. She knows what she's doing. She's survivalist. This girl knows how it is.
You guys better hurry up and get to smearing if you want to live. Or you can die here. It doesn't matter to me.
Oh,
do it quick. We need to get covered before the rest of them get close or we're fucked.
I'll go first. You're gonna put that on yourself?
You have to,
we
Sarah.
We have to, Sarah.
Yes. I'm covering myself. Ugh, oh, that is kind of nasty. I'd do it, though. Fuck it.
Okay.
You gotta do to survive.
Now you. Turn around. Smells gross.
Sarah.
Everybody shut the fuck
okay,
up.
Okay, honey. Cover. Just stay still.
Are you sure?
I'm sure. There's nothing to fear if you remain
it
calm.
It works.
I'll keep you safe.
Hurry the
God.
Fuck up.
There's something gonna happen to
I'll
her.
Get you
something
back.
Better not happen to her fucking dad. This game's weird. Something's gonna happen. This never goes well. Hopefully for once
we
this will, but I doubt it.
Uh-huh. Everybody ready? They're
Let's
almost
go.
On us.
What in the actual fuck is going on here? What is this sick shit? Someone say something before I start. Hey! Don't you even fucking think about it, motherfucker.
Oh God,
I
Troy.
Will end you. You hear me?
Damn, Troy, come here.
Troy. Troy, we talked about this.
What? The fuck you talking about?
I told you I wanted to get out. You said you'd help, then I'd help.
I thought you meant get out of the pen, not whatever the fuck this shit is.
Hey, we're
I did.
Leaving.
But now we can leave. Troy, you can come with us.
What? Well, where would we go?
Away from here. Together.
Oh god,
man,
she's gonna kill him.
Smell really bad. You gotta get a bath before we...
Oh god, in the dick!
Come on. Don't make any noise. Got it?
Oh my god.
For fuck's sake, walk.
Oh, look at him. He's
back
done.
To where you belong, and you will belong.
My god. She shot him in the dick. That's kind of funny, though. I feel bad for laughing, but. Is it? I'm feeling that, bro. I'm feeling your pain, but that was funny.
We got this, y'all. Is that Tate?
Oh, where is Bill?
We need him up here!
Will y'all chill?
Shh. Gonna be okay.
Get out of my way, zombie. Good job, everybody.
Clementine, come help me. Calm her down.
You gotta be quiet, Sarah.
Just say something. You're her friend. Clementine.
Dad!
Hold of yourself, girl. Jesus, this is already going to shit. Her dad's dead. That's because of her, by the way. She would calm down. It's a hard set. Yes, I said that's it. Oh, Lord, she took off. Got her. Damn, good slash. Oh, Lord. I got tackled. Yeah, that's a boy. Yeah! Sarita, no! I'm not cutting her arm off. Fuck that. Kill the Zambi. I'm killing the Zambi. Because Kenny didn't get to say goodbye to him. Well, yeah, it's fucked up. I'm not doing that. It might save her, but it might not end well either. But I don't know if it works all the time. Because it didn't work with Lee, so I'm not doing it. Yeah, fuck that. There we go. Is that it? Really? Cliffhanger. Oh, God. Well, Kenny's going to be depressed next episode. We know that.
Sarah's glasses.
Uh-oh.
She's going to get someone killed.
Yeah.
You didn't have to take the radio. Carver wouldn't have hurt me like this.
Of course I had to. No telling what that asswipe would have done to you.
True.
So how's it look? Am I still gonna be pretty when this heals?
Fuck no.
To get past that walker without drawing all the others. What are you gonna do?
Stab him in the neck?
Not now, Danny.
Damn it, where the fuck is Luke?
Jeez, that one looks pretty
They're
good, too.
They're all gonna die, Clementine. Don't let them pull you down with them.
Well. Okay, well. Achievement unlocked, yeah. Help Sarah with her chores, yeah. Oh, God. Damn, people really didn't like Bonnie. Who can blame them? Admitted to stealing the walkie-talkie. Damn, no one did that. What a bunch of dickbags. You people need to take... you gotta... Clem's the leader. We got to act like the leader. All right. So you play it the way you want, because I'm sure if you played the other way, you probably didn't get those two other people killed at the beginning of this one. So good job, because I'm an idiot and I did. Watch Kenny kill Carver. Oh, God. No one did that. I don't blame him. I just did that because I thought it was like symbiotic of their relationship. They've been through a lot. All right. But chopped off Sarita's arm. Okay. So most people did save her. Okay, well, my choices be different from yours. I'm sure it would have turned out differently. I know the last one could have probably turned out differently for the people in this one, because I'm pretty sure Alvin wouldn't have died. Maybe even Walter, I'm not sure. But anyway, thank you so much for watching. Likes are appreciated. go to my YouTube page, Chachiwhap, all lowercase, to see more of the videos and for more content. And as always, stay awesome, my friends. The reason I'm doing this is because the song at the end they keep putting on is copyrighted, and last time I had to edit it out of my video because of that, which isn't a big deal, but now that I know, I don't have to do it. Besides, you don't want to see credits. They're boring. You already saw the preview. But anyway, stay awesome, guys. Peace. I'm out. Bye.